Number 13, Katie Rice. Number 14, Maureen Coakley. Number 23, Haley Moore. And number 24, Rose Caverly. The Cases are coached by head coach Joe Montana, assisted by Joe Pignator. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your starting lineup for the Red Bank Regional Buccaneers. Starting number 21, Grace Stengler. Starting number 12, Emma Keegan. Starting number 24, Mary Verratti. Starting number 22, Mimi Paterno. And starting number 23, Emily Fitzgerald. The Buccaneers are coached by head coach James Young. Possession after a layup by number 21, Grace Stengler.
Charging it.
Thank you.
with the inbound.
There's not anyone that looked at it right now.
But he comes in with an all leather jacket.
Yeah, I remember the past, yeah.
And I don't know why I'll be all impressed. This team knows the press.
Behind the line, number 5, Chelsea Lorkin for 3.
Well, a lot of teams will try to bounce it off of another player.
Yeah, but when it was blowing out like that, I was usually the one to grab it. And see the end.
Well, that was Ashley. Jackson Liberty for the non-public championship game that we were at.
Well, I saw him a few times that.
Yeah. Yeah, that was close. That could have been either player.
And number 22, Jennifer Bagnell.
Thank you. Yeah, but usually if you have one player that's already going for one, you call them. Meaning, I got it.
Behind the line, number 20, Caitlin Carroll for three. At the end of the first quarter, for your...
No, he still teaches over at Monmouth Regional.
Oh,
Number 5, Chelsea Larkins for 2. Number 44, Noel Halpin. And now shooting at the line, number 14, Bridget Tobin.
Thank you.
behind the line, number 32, Amanda Hart.
I mean, high school teams do the same thing. They carry out, like, sledgehammers and point at the opposing team.
It's intimidation.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it works.
It's about getting in the players' heads.
And it works.
This is where I think the game becomes a blowout. It's right here.
I don't know. You remember when the Titans then go golfing on the line?
Mm-hmm.
He's going to hit it in. It's good.
See, that's the problem, though. These teams are getting sick of the media hype for a two-year play.
He tries to impress.
Mm-hmm. And the teams are getting sick of the media.
I told him he hasn't talked about it, but he tries to about it. Doing it over and over and over.
Which is hard because you had players like T.O. and Ocho Cinco.
T.O. is bald. Because of Xantix.
Uh-huh.
I love T.O. Xantix was all amazing.
Yeah, but most pundits did.
The Giant player talked about Monster's wife.
Uh-huh.
Monster's called back, but he handled it professionally.
Yeah.
Like, I don't hate him. He's a hell of a talented kid, but he has to get better. Like, I'm sure he does.
Yeah.
From the corner, number 23,
they gotta cover those threes. If RBR wants a chance to win this, they gotta cover those threes.
Yeah, they're all these threes. That would be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Josie Larkin for two. Rude. Answered back.
Okay, the whole deck go home. What?
Mary Valetti from Beat for Two. Checking in for the Casey's, number 24, Rose Cafferly, and number 20, Caitlin Carroll. From downtown, number 32, Amanda Hart for three. Checking in for the Casey's, number 22, Jennifer Bagbell.
Yeah. Hello? Hello?
Halpin, perfect on the line.
Hello? It's the pro deep, not the self-cleaning, draining oil.
What, you get some of it?
Paintball, it's $79.
From the top of the court, number 13. Katie Rice for three.
On the
shelf.
Yeah, it should be on the bottom shelf. Three. I think it was three. No, it's just the design of JVC Zooms. Unfortunately, I've dealt with them before.
Thank you.
the same style. They love battling inside.
Checking in for the Buccaneers, number 23, Emily Fitzgerald, and number 4, Brenna Bonner.
The whole game she was going off on the refs. Like, every call he made, she went off on.
Yeah.
Okay, so right after halftime started, or right after halftime ended, he called a, some type of foul against Jackson. She goes, of course you would. Just, you've been horrible all night. And the ref goes, boop. And she's like, yeah, of course you're going to team me. I mean, she was berating this ref the whole game. But I just love how she said, of course you would. Or, of course you're going to.
Somebody dripping sweat all over the floor or something?
No, it's every time they fall.
So much sweat.
See, normally you would not worry about it yet in the old days.
On the top of the key, number 11, Megan Murray for two.
So that's the team I said they use five at a time.
Number 4, Brenna Bonner.
Yeah, so if it's cold, you freeze your... I've been in there right after a snowstorm. You know how bad that sucks after a snowstorm? But it's bitter cold
Siobhan
now?
Patel.
And it never turns off.
Uh-huh. It's an open vent, that's why. Everything good?
Yeah, Rich is asking about coming to the game, so yeah, she might
be. Wait, what's up?
Rich asked me about coming to the game, so I told him I was going to put the camera down there.
Hockey, perfect on the line.
He's going to record from down there?
No, he asked me about that coming to the game.
Oh, okay.
So he's going to leave the camera there, I'm going to grab the camera and come back.
Well, tell him not to leave until you get the camera.
Dashing in the lane, number 33, Siobhan Patel for two.